HMF. By Peter Gabriel. From his big album, the 33rd Giri is called So? I'm Nico Navarra, reminding you that St. Anne's Church in Hamilton is sponsoring a youth rally February 10 at the old police station. Children of all kinds will be on a sales bus the whole day. Good news for TV watchers. He's back in rerun. Yes, Canada's favorite funny fat guy. It's Al Waxman as the King of Kensington. Weekdays on La CBC, best of La Boxa. We'll be right back after this station identification.
Proud of heritage, yet fiercely Canadian. A philosophy of the groups we serve here at Multicultural Radio. 100.7 in Toronto. This is Chin. FM. The two teams, Scott and defending champions, and the Chin of Future Wildcats, undefeated in the 12th game, live from the Earls of Court Community Center, it's Monday Night Bocce. On Chin. Brought to you by Kanzu Furniture. Per informazioni, call toll-free 1-800-522-GINO. Captains of the two teams are now exchanging gifts of a homemade wine. Now with their very own feet. Keep in mind that the average age of these bocce players is 74, so the game usually takes a long time. Scarborough Zuri captain gets ready to throw the first ball. There's a fight. The big fight in the stands. Looks like Guido de la Dublin Tile. And Rosie of Rosie's Beauty Salon. Guido on the left. Rosie with two jabs. A right. Guido's down. Guido's down. Yes, bocce fans. Where else can you get this excitement? Only on Chin. Scarborough Zuri captain finally throws the ball. He grabs in the chest. He pulls it down. It looks like, I cannot see too good. It looks like, see, he's dead. He's dead. Scarborough Zuri forfeits the game. The new Toronto bocce champions of the Jane Fincher Wildcat. And now I have 3 hours of air time to fill. Maybe I try to get an interview with Captain Eugenia Finch. No! Excuse me. Hey, bring over here! Bring over here! After I talk about the real, so gather me up! You sure want to have a prince? Or put him in his wheelchair and bring him in! No! We're locked in hell! I'm a bad. Let me do contest to give away right now. First person right now to call Chin FM at 5555555 will win dinner for one at Longo's Fruit Market. Let me do public service announcement. Old and handicapped people who need help with snow removal can call Toronto Public Works at 5555555. For everyone else, you sidewalks and the driveways have to be cleared at least 12 hours after snowfall. City of Toronto reminds you, be nice to clear you out. We'll be back with more Monday Night Bocce after this station identification.
A multicultural sound and music and information. This is 100.7. Chin. FM. Thank you.